What's up, folks? We are about to start Dark Souls 3. So, don't know what that means, because I've never played it before. But let's do it. Let's get one little light on.
We're gonna kill this one. Just make sure the stream is rolling on the laptop.
Yes, it is.
Begin play with this profile.
Sure. I use the TV volume. Terms and conditions. We are alive. Let's send out a message here while I finish reading the terms. Oh yes, okay. Subject to the agreement of I see. Yep. Noob plays Dark Souls 3. That's what we're calling this, because that's what I am. I'm a Dark Souls prude. I was too good for this game until now. Let's see. Purchase and use of these items. Subject to the terms of... Okay, you will be sued if you try to... Okay. Let's see. Welcome to the world of Dark Souls 3. Two patches are currently available online. You may confirm by data version numbers in the upper left corner of the screen after applying them. Patch version 1.02, patch version 1.03. I don't know what any of that means. We're gonna skip that. System lock on, auto target, jump controls, click the left stick, camera access, normal cinematic effects on. Subtitles on, blood on, HUD on, brightness looks okay. Don't know what cross, yeah, I don't know what that is. Alright, summon sign visibility. Don't know what that means. Voice chat, don't know what that means. Player name display, character launch setting, play online, I guess. I don't know. Information, I've already read that. Just kidding, no I didn't. I kind of like it at 5. Let's play it safe. Actually, if we go with this light. Alright. I checked all this. Why you bugging me? Why you bugging me?
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric.
Lothric.
Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. Saint of the Deep.
gross. What is that? Nasty.
Farron's undead legion, the Abyss Watchers.
Okay, so Sauron's minions. Alright, got it.
And the reclusive lord of the profaned.
Oh, it's the Dark Lord Sauron! Ah!
Yon the Giant.
He's gotten bigger since the last time you saw him.
Will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise.
The unkindled. Okay.
Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. So it is that ash seeketh embers.
Right. Name. Please enter a name. Yes, I'm a male. I'm relatively young, yes. Knight, mercenary. Oh, changes the way you look, okay. And your stats, of course. Let's see. Okay, so it kind of gives you an idea of what you start with. So, okay. Ooh, you get scimitar if you're a mercenary. Warrior, no, I don't want to have an axe. This is a herald. This is a spear. Thief! I thought about being a thief, but I'm sure that's a good idea. Let's see, this is an assassin. The tiny shield does no damage. Sorcerer, I'd like to try that sometime. That'd be pretty cool. Pyromancer. Oh, that's interesting. Yeah, Native American or something. No offense. Turtle Shell Man. Cleric. Channels high faith to cast many and varied miracles. What do you mean by miracles? Sensing they don't just mean magic. And who's this guy? Deprived, naked and of unknown origin, either an unfathomable fool in life or was stripped of possessions upon burial. You know, that sounds a lot like me. Just kidding. I want to do knight. I've looked into that quite a bit. A burial gift. Raises maximum HP. That sounds pretty good. Blessed holy water. Fully restores HP and cures ailment. Okay, but that's probably like a one-time use, right? Yeah, more holy water. Firebomb. Fire gem. Soul of one used to acquire many souls. Isn't... That's important, right? Like... Let's get out my exclusive strategy guide. Came with the game. I've read about a few of these things just while the game was downloading. Alright, retrieving souls. When you die, you drop your souls. They are left in the world as a bloodstain. If you can reach this bloodstain and use it, you recover all your dropped souls. However, should you perish a second time, your first bloodstain and its souls are lost. A new bloodstain is created where you died most recently. So the best thing to do is to spend them on permanent upgrades, attributes, equipment, and gear improvement. When you go out into a new area, expect that you will die, except it is a part of a price of learning the new terrain. Okay, so this is clearly not a game where you just expect to live through all of it. Because even the developers, they're just like, hey man, you're gonna fuck this up, and you should just be ready for that. Let's see. On the other hand, in an area you have already explored, you can intentionally go on soul harvesting runs to build up a stash and go spend them. This is much safer than exploring a new area while stressing about losing souls. Should you perish in a boss room, you can still retrieve your bloodstain, but you must enter the room to do so, which means only by defeating the boss or using a special item to teleport out can you recover them permanently. Don't worry so much about losing souls. You can always get more. Okay. So, yeah, death is a constant threat. The loss of time and slogging through respawned enemies. You lose all your dropped souls if you die a second time, right? Okay, so I'm not seeing anything here that really suggests that I should use that sovereign soul. And my handler is not here at the moment. He will be here later. Let me see. Classes don't matter. Death lurks around the corner. Don't relax ever. Threat of invasion. If you get frustrated, Dark Souls is hard. Make no mistake. Don't despair. Dying is totally okay. The worst can happen is losing saved souls. They can always be replenished. Equipment you find and upgrade, shortcuts you unlock, attributes you increase, permanent, most importantly, the knowledge you gain. If you're having a rough time, take a break, cool your head, come back refreshed. Think about what you're having trouble with, try a different approach, explore a different area entirely, use your items, use your spells, try different weapons or armor, experiment with new tactics, do not hoard your consumables, use them. And even though it's not necessary, remember you can always go monster hunting specifically to farm more souls and gain levels. Sometimes a bit more HP and stamina can tip the scales in a tough fight. They forgot the letter T. In a tough fight, opening up a new spell or weapon can improve your odds. There's a vibrant and thriving online community around Dark Souls as well. So anytime you need a bit of encouragement, seek out some fellow fans and encourage in jolly cooperation. Just be wary of spoilers if you're new. Your first one through the game is a one-time experience. Okay. I got the day one edition, which comes with this little Prima strategy guide, a code for the original Dark Souls, and a official soundtrack, which apparently the soundtrack is quite good. So that's all good things. Burial item for good fortune, item discovery for a short while. Online play item, one use only, become a dark spirit and invade another world. Perhaps an offering of peace can be used to blend into an environment, but only once. Okay, let's go with the life ring because, you know, raise maximum HP, that sounds pretty good to me. But also this sounds good, used to acquire many souls. Like, is it gonna give me a lot of souls, like, right from the get-go if I just chug whatever this soul, you know, I chug it, you know? I'm gonna really hate if that's, like, a good boost to your level, and this life ring's just like, oh, you get 5 extra health points. Oh my gosh, wow, why is... Ah, what? These people? Oh, okay. Just has squinty eyes, okay. I was like, ah, do they have no eyes? They don't really look... No, I'm definitely not that white. Can you build? Not very burly. Let's not. Small head, large head. Let's just go with burly. Burly. Like, that's not overdoing it, is it? Appearance. Gender. Yeah, we got that. Yep, we got age. I don't know. Let's see, body hair. Thick. Ah, no. Actually, it's kind of good to be a little ripped, right? Okay, I don't want to really. Okay. How can I? Can I? Oh no, I don't want to get that much into it. I really just want to pick from presets. A black, like literally the color black. Ah. Okay, sure. Face detail. Facial hair. Huh. That's unfortunate. What the heck? Seems like a disadvantage to, oh my gosh, all the women. The women haircuts. Oh, that's unfortunate, guys. We really... No, you really shouldn't give these options. I don't really want to be bald. I could live with this one. I want to kind of look like one of the Beatles. That one I look like a straight up woman. I can't believe they don't have any cool, like, medieval, you know, like, men with long hair. Not that I like men. I'm here. Just saying. Okay, well, clearly brown is not a choice. Beard. Yeah, I'd like a little bit of shadow. Ah! Oh, the beards look so scraggly. I could do that. I think it matters, but... Alright, blah blah blah. Now, I really don't want to spend like 20 years doing this. Yeah, we'll save that. Alright. Finalize creation. Okay, start the game. Yeah, I mean, what else am I gonna do? moment of truth. You know, it's a bit of clutter right there. I'm not a fan. It's too many gravestones altogether. You should really space them out. People need their space. So I'm rising from the dead, I guess. Maybe just taking a good nap in the graveyard, yes? Okay. Uh-huh. So Y is like a quick holster your shield. Left triggers a shield bash. Hang on, let me get rid of that hair trigger. So by not moving, okay, an A I guess is like an, I just wasted that, fuck. Okay, well, hope I don't need those. Control camera, yeah, I got that. Regular attack. Okay, so the trigger must be like a heavy attack. Strong attack, right, okay. Target lock, right, okay. Right. Should I go this way? Probably not a good idea. Okay, move forward, hold B, you dash, right. Okay. Soul of a deserted corpse, okay, kinda like me, yeah. Oh, and left bumper, that's how you like hold up your shield. Okay. Good to know, good to know. Oh no! Oh, why would you? That X button is gonna be a real problem. Estus. The dog's barking at me. He's like, why have you forsaken me? Behind an enemy, critical hit. Yes. Okay, so stealth, kind of a factor here. I've noticed that. I've seen a few players employ that tactic. So yeah, repel attack. Wait, whoa. Post after a successful parry. Oh, like that. Okay. I kind of did it on accident, but I get the idea. Wait, how do you kick? That doesn't make sense. Okay, so it's gotta be like exactly at the same time, otherwise you do a sword swing. Okay. That's gonna be hard to do. X is to use item. Yes, I know. Two-hand your right weapon. Left trigger while two-handing. Use your right weapon skills. Okay. As opposed to the wrong ones. Interesting. Okay. What's this guy doing? Oh, he's dead. Yeah. I forgot. He's dead. Wait, what's that say? Turn back. Oh. What was lock on again? Ah, there it is. Ah! I watched other people beat him quite easily, but they did more damage, so I'm gonna take this light off. I don't think it's helping. I think it would be better if A was the but I can't change controls, can I? No. God. Well, I was trying to employ defensive tactics. So, oh, I need to get to that blood stain. That's the problem, isn't it? Isn't it? I need to approach the boss and then run away like a bitch. To go, please give me my shit back. Thank you. Dance a little bit. You gotta dance a little bit. Turn back. Really should have listened. Next time, Next time I read a sign like that, I might just do that, huh? Huh? Queer? Let's see. That's my shit right there. That's my shit, bro. Maybe could I just fuck. Bye bye. I see you later. Fuck. Is he still chasing me? Of course he is. Oh my god. No, bro. We gotta move faster. We gotta move faster. Oh, fuck. Ah, bitch. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. Oh, shit. Never tempt the demon. Okay, let's keep going. We'll come back to that. When I'm level 9000. Let's see. That's nice. Okay. Yeah. Uh-huh. I see. Oh, we have a sword here. Yes. Mm-hmm. Rest of the bonfire. Yes. Achievement unlocked in Kindle. What does that mean? Rest? Okay. Leave. Okay. Well, my choices. Why are these guys... They look all sad. Oh, God. Alright. Fuck. Gotta learn how to dance, bro. Did you just get out of my house? Get out of my house, yes. Fading soul and a firebomb. How do I? Okay. That's okay. I probably don't need a firebomb right now. Probably do a little more harm to me than to them. What's that? Fading soul. I'll take it. While dashing, jump. Where? Oh, so you can land on top of that. Okay. A falling plunging attack. Yes, you are done. my friend. Let me go back. We'll try that jump. We will try that jump. Alright. You didn't jump, bro. Alright. Fair game. Fair game. Alright. Alright, asshole. It's pretty weak platforming. Wait, am I taking damage from all these falls? No! Oh, wow. Asshole. Alright. Yeah, like, why are you not... Like, why being a prick, bruh? Alright, okay, that's just one thing we just won't get then. Lots of blood stains. What does that say? Touch blood. He's got like the... What's that, the Ouroboros from Resident Evil? He's got that on his back. Not a good sign since I don't have a gun. Door is clearly not gonna... No, it's not gonna happen. Wrong. You shall not pass. Right. Long sword... Life ring. Status. Not good. Probably shouldn't have done this, right? Am I right? Am I right? I'm right, Art. Fuck. 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 I'm sorry. Yeah, you like that blocking shit, asshole. Yeah. Oh shit! I just heard Axel's master. At least for now. Yeah, what's up? Ah, suck it. I'm good. Embrace the flame. Yes, I'm a host of embers. Yes, I win. What does that say? Coiled sword? Something, something. So did I win something? Did I, get anything new? No, not really. Just kind of... maybe a nice little pat on the back or something. Hey, check this out. Back here and farm some XP, bitch. Yes, I have killed the heir of fire. Bow before me. Bow before me. Kneel before Zod. Yes, before you can even think to look at me, I will be there with my sword in your back. Let us go this way. You are finished, my friend. You and the heir of fire have met your match. Yes. You are dead. Bye bye. Yes. He's not gonna be in Dark Souls 4. let's see. Let's see. Should we venture further back? Yes. Because I am the hero of time. And this is my shield, and this is my sword. Yes, I should go back and vanquish the evil in this land. Shall die. Yes, you did not see that coming. That is because I'm the master. You shall not see the master, for he comes to kill you. Yes, enemies that tortured me in my youth, I have come back to destroy you and your kind. I'm here to cleanse this land of the evil that has forsaken it. Yes. look. I will even put away my shield. I am so skilled. Just kidding. I'm gonna re-equip that right away. So let's see. Nothing back here, right? What does that mean? It's like a punch. Okay, so it's kind of a... Okay, yeah, so you got like a... Shing! Alright. I don't think I'm ready to go fight the ice monster of doom. I'm sorry. Believe that is my calling. It is not. Let's see what this guy thinks. He's like, no, fuck this, bro. He's got a nice little cloak. I would like to have a little cloak. Like a little cloak. So if I do this, oh, they've already come back. Well, let's do this anyway. So this refills your Estus flask. Maybe I better use that shield. Not that good at this game, alright? Let's slow down a little bit. Excuse me. Oh, good jump there, bro. Yes, you. Oh, dodge that. That's cool, you can... Oh my gosh, you can punch enemies? Ah, that's hilarious. Alright, let's... Let's push on. So I've died once. And that's because I tried to fight that ice monster thing, and I was clearly not prepared for that. Those doors were really heavy. Let's see, alright. We got a fucker over there. What's up, buddy? Broken straight sword. Alright, that's not gonna help. Oh, hey, you guys. What's going on? Oh, shit. See, what I should have done is rolled behind him, probably. Not gonna get old anytime soon. Homeward bound! Yes! I'm the Dark Souls master of the tutorial area! Open menu. Ah! Wait, wasn't there... Oh, there he is. Hello! You're next, bro. Sorry. You're next, bro. Yes. Doing well. So wait, it's not letting me lock on to you guys. Are you guys... Nope. Not friends. Just kidding. Thought you guys were cool. Cool, I thought we were bros. Simple mistake to make. I understand. Cool, bro. I wasn't ready. No, quit it. I wasn't ready. Hang on, guys. Alright, 4:30, just about. But I've got all night. Holy shit! What did that say? Be wary of soup. Disparage the message. Yes. That did not help. Time for jumping. That is not a good idea. Although maybe for noobs, it'd be kind of funny to watch people fall for that. Yes, the power of Esus. I'm sure I'm just pissing off untold amounts of people that really love this game, and I'm just stomping all over it. Okay. There's a fucker up there. Yes, okay. That's not... East-West shield. Oh, holy... Cool, guys. Double team. Alright, so I gotta watch out even when I think I'm safe. I'm not. Alright, let's go back this way. I was trying to. No close ranged battle ahead. I don't know what that means. What is this? Parrying required ahead. Okay, well. So, other players are leading these messages? Is this what I'm understanding? Oh, well. There goes that guy. I tricked him. Yes, I use my wits. What does it say? Does not open from this side? Well, damn it. Homeward bound. Okay. Oh, it's where I killed that doggy. Doggy. So what is that 6,150? Is that like some sort of coin that I have? Is that how many souls I have? It's a lot of souls. Oh, this is the... It's like a safe place. I like how that strikes the wall. It's neat. Lots of ways to go.
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And it have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. Not fit to lick their boots.
Speak for yourself.
Don't you think? Bro.
What's this writing here? Losing sanity ahead. Interesting. I can't take this.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them.
I don't think she's wearing that crown right. It goes on your head, not on your eyes.
Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
It's hard not to take everything you say the wrong way. let's do that.
Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength.
Okay.
I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames go.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells.
Okay.
I'm lots of little things, and yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my good Ashen One fetched soul as is I want.
Sell that broken straight sword. That's a real piece of shit.
Oh, how?
Oh, for 3. Doesn't seem like it's worth it.
Well, a newcomer, I see.
How'd you know I've never played this game before?
I serve at this shrine.
Or any game.
As a humble smith, forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith.
Reinforce and fuse. Titanite shards, okay. Okay, so I require... Lot Estus. Shards.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see.
Thank you. King Lothric, last hope of his line. Well, he's not here right now. Slacking off, bro.
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords, I am Ludlith of Corlan. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago. Becoming the Lord of Cinder, if substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my child, this sad cadaver. Knowest thou of our birth? Five thralls will take five lords. The fast fading flame must a reenactment. So it is. I may be but small. Do not be away over long.
Okay. Wow, who was that? Was an undead bones? Okay, well I don't have any, so... Is that where I should go? The High Wall of Lothric? We need to let the puppy dog in. So let me pause it as soon as we get there. I'm digging it so far. This game's interesting. Ugh. It's a lesser shield. Yeah, that shield sucks. Alright, just one moment. We're gonna let the dog in. Super excited. Let's keep the fun going. It's a little chilly. A little chilly outside. It's a little chilly in here. Hello. Strange naked man. The staff. Yes, okay. Die, evil boxes. Could this be a chance? Here. Breaking chairs everywhere. Okay, I guess we better. Light it up. How do I use those then? Are these? It's not an enemy, I guess. Back. what the fuck? You little bitch. Kick your ass. Get some. Alright, let's hit up that bonfire. Wait, I want to know something. Titanite shard. Okay. Thank you.
Nope. Explore elsewhere. Steven, summon this phantom? Nah, I'm good, bro. Oops. Not sure. Were those probably bad guys, yeah. Very close. So how many 2,000 souls. Shit. Ah, dude, why are you barking? What? Bark. What? See anything, bro? Come on. Okay. All right, I guess I'm just gonna bark. Arr! 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 dumb fuck.
Arr, arr, arr.
So why can't I use it? Is it just something my class cannot equip? This looks like a fake wall. What are you guys doing? You guys are weird. Let's go, bro. I'm killing all your friends. You give it a shot. Oh. Well, I don't know what to say about that. Other than maybe I should go level up. So is this dragon dead? Probably. How do you use binoculars? Oh, I see. That's a problem. Doing quite well. Let's see. I think I know how to get that. gonna let him walk away. I guess now I get to go collect that souls right there. Cool. God, quit fucking barking and shit, man. It's getting the shit out of me. Thinking it's like a dragon or something coming at me and... Jesus. Barr! Barr! Why did I not have my shield out? That's weird. Souls retrieved. Alright. Hey, friend. Fuck. No, get out! You greaseball, I was stuck there in that corner. Alright. Okay, all right, here it comes. Here it comes, you're gonna die. Presley, where'd you go, buddy? Come here. Let's play Dark Souls. This guy got owned. He probably got trapped in that corner, yeah, just like I did by those stairs. I think I'm going to hide. I'm really craving something tonight. Just something really filling. I'm very hungry. I feel like I've been working all day playing this game. Burr! Is he smart enough to... No, maybe not. I don't know. He might be smart enough. Oh, he might be. He might jump down and assassinate me. I win. This guy. I got the high ground, bro. I like how there's different tactics for different enemies. Like for him, you know, blocking was not enough. That could stagger me and then he could just smash me into the ground very quickly. So I needed to know that rolling was the answer right there. I need to dodge his most vicious attacks. Seriously. Thanks, folks. Feel free to try again. Yes, like and subscribe. Oh my god. Okay. I'd like to try fighting through this area again. It's really good practice, I think. The enemies here are quite formidable. I'm getting probably a decent amount of souls fighting these guys. God, I just don't know what I'm hungry for. I don't really want... I don't know. Pizza's good anytime, but... You know... I think I just had pizza a few days ago. Come on. Wouldn't this be the worst timing if this dog... And those two dudes with axes came up and they were just like, right at the same time, they're just like, ah, we're gonna kill you. I actually should have ran over there and hid. Oh well, doesn't matter. It's too late now. I want to try fighting this guy two-handed. I want to see if I do more damage. Stealth attack! Yes! Revenge! revenge is a dish best served cold. I'm gonna chug that because we know what's coming. Turning into ugly shit creatures that don't die. Assholes. These guys whining like little bitches. Alright. Let's go this way. We'll dispatch a few enemies and then I want to go to the shrine and level up. Ah, I thought he was dead! He was just kidding! I remembered him. So what, I can't open that door? Alright. Fair enough. Dark Souls. Yes. That dragon, I'm gonna have to think of something. I'm gonna have to think of something, but I also want to be a little bit more resilient. Because I am, going down pretty quickly.
Like, those flames, they can probably kill me in one go, you know?
That just would not be fair. Raise the soup. And get out of here. Accidentally raised good, but whatever. 5:30 in the evening. Attune spell. Let's travel to the shrine. So,
how may I?
Well, let's see what I can sell. Actually, is that better than what I have? No, it's the same. All right. So that bow, it has an X meaning. I need some sort of. Yeah, let's get rid of that. Need your lesser shit. let's see. Tower key.
Ashen one, be short.
What's up, Dizzy?
Ah, tis good, what need?
He's gonna make me waste 200 souls to. Yeah, I made a better longsword. That's fine. Hello. What are you doing, man? Hey, thanks for the follow, by the way.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Touch the darkness within me.
I really don't want to touch that. Alright. Let these souls withdrawn from the essence, manifestations of disparity. so. Wait, what is dexterity?
Farewell, Ashen One.
Let me see what my... I just want to look at what various, okay, so to use that bow, my dexterity would have to be 14, but, you know, it's probably not. Because, see, look, it's 10 to use that sword. So, I mean, I probably should think about upping the dexterity. This game's good. I've never played it before. I've never played any Dark Souls game.
Then touch the dark nourishment.
Up until recently, I've never even watched someone play a Dark Souls game. I haven't even cared, you know, until now. So many people have recommended it to me and said that this would be a game I would like. And sure enough, I actually do kind of like this game. Been playing it for a few hours and killed a boss first try. Defeated several enemies. I've only gotten ambushed maybe twice in a row, but it was because I got stuck both times. I got kind of wedged in a between a rock and a hard place, one could say. Haha, awesome. Kicking the ass and taking the names. Again, these are like super easy. That's just brutal. internet's being shit. All right, man. Take care. Thanks for coming by. Be playing more of this quite heavily. I just want to see how much if I've grown any. If I can fight this guy or not, be interesting. Get stuck. Alright, I'm coming back. I'm coming back for those souls, bro. You better be ready. Kick your ass. Yeah. Yeah, the only times I've been defeated hasn't even been a fair fight. I've basically been backed into a corner every time that's happened. So I haven't lost because of lack of my own skill. It's just been kinda dumb shit. Okay. Both missed. That's funny. I just need this. Thank you. Yeah, so still not good enough for that guy. Not yet. We'll get there. We're gonna march through this area. Oh yeah, that's a lot of souls. Okay. Use the shit out of this. Let's just try not to die and lose all that shit, you know. Caught me mid-swing. Titanite shard. Couple of fading souls. Let's go through this territory again. Let's see how I've grown. Do a little bit of grinding. Out, bro. Well, that little foot is just holding on. All right, well. When he wakes up, he's probably gonna fall. Well, he's not gonna wake up because he's dead, but, you know. Perhaps I need to explore the Firelink Shrine just a little bit. That ladder I can't reach, okay. To this lady. Tower key, 20,000.
Careful.
What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder.
Yeah, it's a tough deal. Worst job in the world, I get it. Actually, I want to see something. What was over here? Oh yeah, that was this stairway. I was thinking of something else. I don't know why. I was thinking I'd see a different path.
Very well. Then touch the pig, no? Welcome home, speak that. Very well. Then touch the take, nourish. Farewell, Ashen.
Dude, I totally nailed that big dude. No, what are we gonna do? Save it right here. I'm gonna go get some dinner. And we will pick this up later tonight.